Welcome to a house where the normal routine...
Good morning, everyone.
The raspberry flopovers will be out in a moment.
...is anything but...
The kitchen is closed.
The Muppets are back. She's a brat. They all had their place in the world. Except for Gonzo.
I've always wondered where I came from, who I am.
Hey, Gonzo, don't you think you ought to take a little break? You're starting to freak out the neighbors.
Now, he's about to find out he's not alone.
I know where I come from! I'm from outer space!
You look terrible!
No, 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 Rizzo. I'm just fine.
My God! My God!
People of Earth, do not be alarmed.
Oh, brother.
This summer, get ready for alien contact.
Rizzo, come here. My Captain Alphabet is sending me a message. It said, are you there?
Are you sure it didn't say, are you nuts?
Close encounters. And other shocking moments.
La, 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 la.
Wow.
I should go change, okay?
The mothership is calling me home.
The mood is tense.
My hair looks great.
Chuck out!
Let's go get Gonzo!
Rescue me and take me in your...
I am the alien!
This guy's a freak show. Oh, I'm gonna hurl!
Columbia Pictures and Jim Henson Pictures.
Now, who went and put too much gunpowder in the cannon?
Take you where no Muppet has gone before.
This is Miss Piggy with a UFO alien exclusive. What? Hello?
This is my story.
There he is.
Muppets from space.
No nostrils. How do you smell?
Awful. Trust me, I'm his roommate.
Hi, I'm Doug Lyman, and I'm the director of Go, and I'm here with my friend.
I'm Stephen Marioni, the editor of Go.
And you're watching Go.
Ooh, that was exciting. So, how'd you make the lights flash like that?
Well, I think what's more interesting from the start was the way... Steve cut in the title sequence into the middle of the Columbia logo.
That was one thing that actually just kind of happened. One of the magical things about it to me is the way the music of the song coming in here, the Lion Rock song, melded with the Columbia logo. And actually, people have told me, I've never done Ecstasy. I don't know if Doug has, but
no, I haven't.
They tell me that this is a pretty good representation of it. So that's pretty impressive.
Actually, I didn't know you didn't do Ecstasy because all these people have come up to me and said you clearly have captured what it's like to be on X. I figured out,
it's funny because I actually, in the spirit of the film, was just going for, you went out and shot a lot of great rave stuff, and I just kind of put it together like everything was broken.